New from overnight, a deadly crash in Seminole County after a woman is hit while trying to cross a busy road. This happened just before 8 o'clock last night along Alafaya Trail and Beasley Road. Troopers say the woman was trying to cross Alafaya when she was hit by an SUV. She was sent to Oviedo Medical Center, but died from her injuries. Troopers say the victim was not in a crosswalk.